Clinton County authorities say the body found yesterday afternoon belongs to a missing Flora woman. State police say they found 25-year-old Kyra Boning's body near Clinton County Road, South 500 East and State Road 28. Authorities do not suspect foul play. Police said last week that Boning may have taken her boyfriend's minivan. Officers found the minivan near the area where Boning's body was found. Still no word on how she died.